Okay, so it is our, it's been like going on 4 weeks since everything was like super bad here as far as the virus. So we're finally going and exploring like the downtown Changwon area. We really just stayed in like our little neighborhood, like this park over here. And just like right around, haven't really explored, you know, staying inside. Schools have been closed, but they're hopefully opening up next in like a little over a week. And things are so much better. So we're gonna go finally see, just walk around outside in some other places in the city and check it out. Gotta get coffee. So one thing is, even though things have gotten so much better here, everyone is still wearing masks, and I just wanted, you'll probably see a bunch of masks in this video. There's a social stigma against not wearing a mask. You're basically seen as not socially, you're not responsible, like you're not considerate of others, like you're, it's expected that you are wearing one. So I don't want to send the wrong message to you, but we found here that we have to be. So we have one mask, and it's really gross.
We have one set of backup.
So Justin's boss gave us, we didn't actually even buy any masks. Like, you can't really buy them. Okay. The pharmacies are out. But everyone just like rewears their masks and stuff. So, oh, our coffee's ready. Oh, it looks so good. Oh my God. You're going to be seeing them a lot still in our videos while we're here, because that's the social standard. So our friend Halim, literally, we were just like walking on the street, going on like our daily walk, because things aren't like restricted, haven't been restricted here. Things have just been going really well, but he just stopped us on the side of the street and met us, which was like, he just like started talking to us. So we have our one friend Halim, and we're gonna go see a little bit of Changwon today. So we're so excited. Just been like the one person who can like speak more English than everybody else. So we've actually been able to like communicate with him, which is like really nice. But I think this is our favorite coffee shop. Aha right now, so we're gonna go check things out.
Everyone.
Sitting in front of Halim's restaurant, and one day we were right now we're sitting in front of it. But we first met him, we were just like walking in front of his restaurant here, and he just like stopped us and like said hello and asked where we're from, and just was so nice.
He was actually in the restaurant next door. He pulled us into the restaurant next door.
Because everything smelled so good, and we were like, oh my gosh, what is this food? It smells so good. So then he took us to show us his restaurant, which is right behind us. And I think at a later time,
Donmat.
What's Donmat?
That's the name of his restaurant.
Oh, it's called Donmat. So stay tuned. We will take you guys to dinner with us at his restaurant, because it's really freaking good. It's
we had a great
so
dinner there last night.
Yeah, so we'll take you with us to dinner next time and show you everything he does. It's so, so good. It's where you like barbecue, like at the table.
Grill.
Okay, you grill at the table all the food and the veggies and like in the meats, and it's so good, so fresh.
And last night he brought out the Wagyu. Can look at my story. It's all my story.
Okay, but we'll take you a whole behind the scenes dinner here, because it's so good. Yeah, so he's like been our one friend here since we've arrived, which is, it's been nice. So now we get to hang out more a little bit today. Things are just positive, looking good.
We're going to meet a
potential friend,
girl on Facebook who said she moved here a few days ago.
From South Africa.
Yeah, there's a lot of South Africans in Changwon, a lot of South African expats for whatever reason. They seem to congregate there. But
it's supposedly like a big expat community. We literally in like
not
the
big.
Not big, okay. Well,
I don't know. We don't really know.
We'll see. We haven't really left our little block. Halim, can I introduce you on the video?
Any people?
Sí.
Hi.
Hi, yes, Halim.
Yeah, we're fine.
Okay, so since everything has been a little out of the ordinary since we arrived to Korea, basically, if you missed kind of like when we moved over here, we moved here at the very, very beginning of March, and it just, they had already kind of had their peak of the coronavirus, and things were like okay, but it was still like it hadn't spread anywhere drastically yet. So of course everyone was like super worried for us, and you know, everything's really concerning, but we got here kind of like after that, and things have been getting better here really quickly, which is so great. And so now that we've made one friend, and he's going to take us to Changwon.
Yeah, beautiful right here, babe.
Yeah. So I can say yepuda. Yepuda. Yepuda.
Yepuda. Maybe it's curly yepuda. And man?
Yeah.
Lady is yepuda is okay.
Yepuda, okay.
Lady yepuda, okay.
Yepuda.
And
namu.
Yes, tree is yepuda, okay. Yepuda. Yepuda. Man is yepuda, no.
Yepuda. Oh, okay. Lady yepuda, okay.
Yeah.
Yepuda. Man is handsome. Handsome is 잘생겼다. Yeah, 잘생긴다, handsome.
잘생긴다.
예쁘다.
예쁘다.
상남도.
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 Yes. 상남. S-A-N-G.
상남도.
N-A-M-D-O.
동.
Yes.
First up is Gongcha, which Halim says is really, really famous here. So we're gonna go try it.
Gongcha.
Gongcha is Starbucks, same, it's very
famous. Oh, okay, so it's the best bubble tea. Oh.
I'm getting the taro.
The taro? Yeah, I like taro. Oh.
Taro milk tea, right?
Yeah.
아, 그거 아니고 브라운 슈가 이런 어 그냥
What is Jeju green milk tea? What is that?
Jeju green milk tea.
What is it? Do you know? Is it like green tea?
Yes. Yes.
Try that one.
Is green? Okay, I'll get that one.
Jeju.
이거 주세요.
You?
Yeah.
It's lavender
두 개는. 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Green. Perfect. Ah, oh, I have it. Oh, 감사합니다. Wow. And you got the taro, babe.
Taro, babe, that's me.
The taro, babe.
Taro. Mm.
Really good.
We took a picture.
Mm. Real good.
I like the taro. I mean, the green tea. Green tea. And Justin got the taro.
This Sangnam is only one.
Ah, okay, okay. Yeah, everyone's going in. Oh, I love it.
It's all the little statues.
Wow. The coolest like buildings. They're like Starbucks on steroids here.
Yeah, these
one that reminds me of when I went to Japan.
Oh, I just gotta go to the bathroom. Oh, one thing. So a bunch of the buildings have bathrooms in their buildings, but nowhere ever has toilet paper. So if you're here, always keep tissues in your pocket, in your like purse or bag or something, because like if you're in a restaurant, like they'll give you toilet paper to take to the bathroom, but like there are, you can go in buildings and use bathrooms, like they just have them, but you need to have tissues.